Sirs, let's check out these outposts. Do a little outpost Starfield stuff today. I'm trying to get some more helium flowing through the planets, so I'm going to try and increase that output on my helium planet. Open it here, grab some resources before we bounce. Carrying these resources, I might be able to just send them to the planet that I need them at. I'm not sure if, well, this is not the right planet to begin with. Planet is actually a couple planets away, so it won't directly send the materials to the planet I want it to go to. That and that. Copper. Now this is actually my hub planet. This is where I eventually have all resources going here. This planet doesn't send out resources, it's kind of where they all end up. You might not have heard me because the ships don't stop coming in, but I'll give you a look at the layout. That's where my iron comes from and a couple other resources. Any liquids, any helium that makes the system right now, it's not really flowing. We're gonna fix that. We're gonna get it flowing. Actually a small lot. I don't know why it made it so small, but there's a lot packed in this little spot. So let's bring these materials. Get some production flowing. Do some supply chain bullshit. Dude, I know there's another dude on one of these. Oh, where'd he go?
All systems looking good, boss.
That's what I'd like to hear. Is to get it all fully automated. And so I just need a little bit more helium going to one of my outposts. And we're gonna make that happen. I'm gonna make that happen right now. These ones don't need helium because they're in the same system, but I got a couple that are out, so we're just gonna feed them that helium. Feed the beast. Was a little more of a like grid. Is there a grid? No. Just snap them in place a little cleaner, but we're doing the Amish build. We don't fucking use, we don't measure nothing. We just slap it in there. There you go. And it works. And it works. Alright. 575. let me pack them right in there. That's what I like. Can't build item. Oh. Dirty Dan. Yeah, you better update. I expect you to be running way more optimized than this game. Oh, I'm just kidding. Just kidding.
Because I do not experience.
Not really.
I excel in the performance of menial tasks.
Smash him in as tight as I can because I only got a little spot. Well, until I find another planet, but let's see where. Let me pack it in there.
Thank you.
to go. So I could actually do a basic cargo link to Earth 2. Helium. Ugh. I wanted to get like 100. A rip. This is not sending any. going and powering two outposts, or two cargo links and another outpost that's bringing in aluminum and some other resource and sending that to Earth. Alright. Let's see if that helps. Send it all. Your eyes closed. You just walk around with your eyes closed, bud? You alright? Been sniffing too much of that helium. I told you about that. Huffing on my helium exhaust pipes.
Looks exactly as we left it, right? Right.
Just let me ride with my cargo ship. Like if I could ride on my cargo ship and then just come back. Dark side of the moon. That's why my friggin' solar panels don't get no friggin' power. I gotta have 50 million of them. There's a lot of things I learned. I didn't really read much on doing the outpost. There's a lot of things I learned that would definitely improve going forward. I found a planet that was real. Oh wait, shit's loud as fuck. Finding a planet that's real, that was real windy, and I was able to make wind turbines that cranked out the power. this one should be the one coming from the fuel planet. Yep, because it's fueling the two cargo links there. And sending resources. Oh, that thing's gonna be full. That's gonna be chock full. That's what happened. You gotta watch your links, because you can really clog up your system and you wonder why stuff's not flowing. It's because you jammed your system up. You clogged it. So here I got it. That resource didn't go because it's hitting a wall. It's in this container here, which is now full of everything I shipped from gas plant. Yep. So we're gonna send this to Earth right now. So we're going to move all those resources to Earth now, because we made that connection where it was all clogged up. Get this thing flowing again. Oh, there's so much in the cargo hold, this isn't even draining. So that means this cargo hold's probably at max capacity. It's going to take a couple shipments. Want to see? Yep. No helium is making it, though. So this is where the helium's flowing into from the fuel planet. Now what I was trying to do, fuck, this thing's so fucking loud. There, I just tried to turn those shuttles down. They just don't stop. What I was trying to do is create an excess of helium to fill two containers. This one I was going to have actually ship as cargo, and this one to keep fueling these two cargo links. As you can see, I'm not producing yet enough, because each one of those cargo links is grabbing 5 every time a ship leaves. There is a pause, so it takes a second to build up, so as the helium keeps coming, it's gonna go, but I need to, like, triple the output to really keep create enough overflow to be able to ship it in a cargo hold. Right now there's that pause, so that's not working. Thank you. basically shipping iron right now. Could delete one and make just a regular cargo link. Doesn't need fuel to go to my inner system. Just thinking, I gotta get some fresh coffee here. I'd always think a nice command console added for controlling all this. I'd be able to shut off valves or set percentages or sorters of resources. Would be nice in an update. Quite possible. So it appears they are all waiting on fuel to come back, which keeps telling me my helium production is way too low. But the one I got actually going to, that doesn't need to even require helium. I don't even remember where half these go. Where is this one going and coming from? Oh, this is bringing in copper. It's the copper one. This one definitely needs an inner stellar link. Oh, that's some good Joe. That's some good coffee. Now you're gonna see these other ones fire up. They just got their fuel. They're refueled. Oh, they're not refueled. What? I don't think, since this is still in the same system, this one should even require fuel. Cargo link, inner system. Yeah, it shouldn't even use fuel to go. Don't need it, but whatever. Whoa, something just happened. What happened here? Something choked. Oh no, maybe it's going. Where's my... Alright, going to get more helium. He's good. too. Gotta pump up that production. No, I might try something. I got an idea. It's a bad idea. So let's do it.
As much fun as that was, it's good to be back.
Yes, sir. What we're going to do is make a small helium. Getting radiation sickness, you're gonna die. Yeah, what's going on in here? You leave two robots alone and look what happens. Can't trust you, robots.
This unit is performing a software update.
Oh, word, is that what you call it? Oh yeah, you guys are doing a little software updating in here? Yeah, go get an oil change. Shipped on my little produces healing at what rate though? How much of that I craft? If they had like a management system where I could shut off a control. I could turn it on, have them send up a couple of copper and aluminum from the moon base here. Like that would be cool. Send in like an order. Have the cargo ship bring it back. It's obstructed by what? The robots having sex? Come on, let me in. You son of a bitches. Cannot use this as obstructed.
Because I do not experience boredom. I excel in the performance of comedians. Please do not interfere.
That is so lame. Let me move this because my robots are doing robot stuff. Being weirdos. Cannot use this. It is obstructed. What? You guys done glitched my whole outpost out. Fuckers. With your weird robot sex. There, no obstructions now. Now you're in the middle of nowhere. So that is some strange glitch, huh? Cannot use, it is obstructed. This thing sucks power, though. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Titanium. That could be a rough one to come by sometimes. One storage, though. Nothing for storage? Horticulture, all right. Run away. Grab some more resources. Oh shit! Who the fuck are these guys?
Excuse me. Got the news drought, Eklund. Still getting the hang of her.
guy hit me? I was wondering why I was moving. He freaking hit me. Ran right into my ship. That's messed up, man. Oh, you're in trouble now, homie. Come on, lock on! Like me now. Yeah, you didn't know that I just kill everybody. You probably should have figured that one out. Probably should have figured that one out before you came and attacked. Oh wait, I attacked you. Oh, I'm getting sick. I can't do it. 500. Boom. We got it. Oh, pull her up. Boom. Oh. Giving it all she's got, Captain. Beam me up, Scotty. See what happens, you leave a planet, totally forget what you're doing. Don't know where I am, what my name is. Wait, there's like a whole thing. I gotta literally carry it. I'm a space pirate. Arr. Yeah. Right now it's eating up all my iron and aluminum to make adaptive frames. I have some of the some of the storage is going to a fabricator, which just pumps out frames. Eventually I'm gonna have a whole line of them pumping out different shit. Oh, you kidding me? There's like so much iron on this planet. Oh wait, I got an idea. Right. Let's try this. Oh yeah, it's getting a good mix in there. Good mix in there.
Just here for a chat?
Yeah, whatever. I think we got a couple of those. Some aluminum. Yeah, I think we got a little bit of aluminum. I don't have nickel flowing in here. That's one resource I do gotta get a hold of and start get it flowing. Give me overflow. One? Come on, man. Got a bunch of that stored at an outpost that I don't think it's linked to anything. We need to go find a power source. We'll get all that we can ever want. That's for power, isn't it? Yep. Haven't done nothing in the way of missions in like 2 weeks. Smoking and working on outposts. Thank you. Dude, nobody cleans these bodies up, man? Come on. Can you pick them up like you used to be? Nope. Oh, yeah, there we go. Get the hell out of my base with your dead body. Nobody needs that in their life. Just gonna go hide it over here behind this rock. I was wondering how much to take before I dropped them. So weird how you, there we go, like holding E and it's just, this guy's heavy, can't lift him up by his leg.
Let's get out there and do something new today.
He's gonna be a hard one to drag. He's not a good dragger. It's not an easy guy to drag around.
Any comments? Questions? No? Good.
There we go. It's a lot easier. Just need a little anti-gravity to get it moving. I know, I feel like I'm yelling now because all I hear is these ships taking off every 5 seconds. Not an ideal place to try and stream from, I guess. Yeah, these guys attacked my outpost. I wasn't here at the time, but yeah, pretty much looks like business taken care of. Body's gonna start stinking out here in deep space where it's like negative 100 degrees. So I might as well get him quarantined. Yeah, that's a real Starborn power right there. Move them and don't even pick them up. Why you have invalid connections? It doesn't make no sense. You go into a container, bud. And you should have... Oh, you disconnected yourself from resources. Why would you do that? I was trying to see what I need again. Let's see. It was connected. It would have got both copper and blaring, but whatever. I think I got some of that over here. Copper. Blarium. Only one? Seems odd. Oh, wait, it says I already got a connection right there. Where is this sending that? Should not be loading that into there. I don't know how I did that. That should not. Wait, did I? Oh, it's confusing when you got all these lines. Helium overflow is no longer functioning, so we're gonna stop getting in. That ship's gonna stop flowing. Fuck. I got none to give either, bud. Wait, this is an incoming link? I must not have it connected. What's connected? Where is this sending it? Oh, it's sending it way down there. Okay. So they gotta be all jammed up then. No, it's not sharing. It's not sharing the wealth. Already connected to what? There. This one's coming in, and these two are connected, so okay. Really, why is that not filling up yet, though? Zero. Uh-oh. Choked up line here. Like they pretty much shut down whatever's going on in that outpost. Resources are not flowing. So we're gonna go take a quick look at that. Let's see why things aren't flowing out of there.
Have something for you.
What you need is a coat, bud.
You're handling this whole captain thing really well, you know. Thought you'd never ask. Here, all yours.
Look at me, bratwurst? What the fuck? Alright. Ah! Alright, resources are not flowing out of here. Seems to be the issue. There's not even extractors here. What are we extracting? Water. Don't need water. We got a storage of water. Oh, what is that? Benzene. So that's why I cut it off. It doesn't look like it's transporting. These aren't really two things I need choking up my lines. And it's full, so we got resources there and water. All good and dandy. Yeah, there's something. Alright, we got fuel coming in from. Where's the fuel coming in from? From here. And it's powering this one. It's powering this one. This is using up the fuel as fast as it comes. Aquila should be sending out aluminum. So something's going on in Aquila. So that should come in. The aluminum should come in and go that storage container out to there, which is then to Earth, I bet, yeah. Alright. So we gotta go check Aquila and see why that production stopped. My helium. And it's flowing. Oh, it's all jamming up in here. And this is going to Earth. Outgoing resources, aluminum. Going from here to Earth. The aluminum came in. Alright. Aluminum is trickling in from there. Which is fine. Gotta see if the cargo hold is filling up. No, good. It shouldn't. We didn't want it to. Oh. So we're gonna clear all this out. This is good stuff right here that got choked up. Yeah, it's choked up. It's got some freight gonna be moving there. There we go. Wait, what? That filled it? No, what? This was set up because at one point this was somehow... This has got aluminum coming in and it's flowing out to there, over there. Heard it wasn't flowing, but yeah, it's flowing. It cleaned it out. All right. Oh shit! Get him! No mercy. I think I just need to top off this coffee real quick. Really, the production kind of trickles in, so that's it. Sometimes you don't think it's flowing, it's just because it's not a lot until I think you get better extractors. Like, I got like 2-4 aluminum kind of coming in, and which is fine too, because your storage can get overwhelmed quick if you're not there for a day or two. Before you know it, everything's packed full, supply chain is all jacked up, you got everything all. Warehouse is all backed up. Is something I need for gas. Kind of choked it off because it was just flowing way too fast, but I can really get all that flowing. I haven't really found too many uses. I think it's cooking, so I haven't gotten into that yet. Right back. There, I'll leave you a little view, I guess, a little top off on the coffee. You got a little Christmas view. You can feel like Christmas in Starfield. Even though I think it's radioactive ash. Thank you. back. Dude, just take it. Take it. There. Take it.
Pickle.
I need like all of that. But this space has already got 3 on it. Extreme environment, and I cannot build yet an extreme environment, I don't think. Needs 4 of that.
Ready to jump into an extremely dangerous environment that is generally inhospitable to life anytime.
Oh, how lucky can you get?
some planets, it takes a millennia for some cave formations to grow. On others, it can take days.
First aid, definitely first aid. I probably should have thought about that before I jumped in the hole. About getting out.
Well, they don't need it now. Thank you.
Just doing a little mining. I need some pieces, some special stuff. Oh, good.
Tell me you scanned that one. Okay, good. You got it.
There's a lot of iron here. Look like alien eggs. What's going on here? So can I do anything to him? No? No. Yes. You'd almost think, I guess some resources know, but you'd think they'd be all over the place. But again, there's tons of iron. That should be like everywhere. Like deposits, maybe like spots where there's like a collection of a resource. I need one more resource before I can make that other helium extractor.
shall we swim to next? Oh, wise and formidable captain.
Ready for action, Captain.
Action, Captain.
I always thought heat leeches were just pests. Never considered trying to raise one as a pet.
Your own dare, Morph. Your own dare, Morph, as a pet. Yeah, sounds like a real bad idea, bud.
Soon, everyone is going to learn to fear the fleet.
I'm gonna be the leader of this crew soon
weapons,
enough.
Ammo, mods, whatever you need.
Actually, I gotta sell some shit.
Rogue. Weapons for all occasion, whatever you need. As long as you can afford.
Oh my god, shut up. Trying to sell, trying to buy, my bad.
Done here? Fine by me. Need something? These materials don't sell them. I don't need to hear. Fine. Thank you. We're done here? Great.